Xerxes dispatches his monsters from half the world away.